Oscar Pistorius's movie playing this week at cinema. Oscar's family to take legal action against Blade Runner killer movie producers. Oscar Pistorius's family say they are taking legal action against the makers of an upcoming movie. The film was made with blatant disregard of both the Steenkamp and Pistorius families, as well as complete disregard for Reeva and Oscar, the Pistorius family said in a statement on Tuesday. Neither Oscar, the defense, or the family were involved in the production of this film in any way. A teaser for Blade Runner Killer was released on Monday and showed scenes of court proceedings, as well as what may have happened on the night Pistorius's girlfriend Reeva was shot and killed by the athlete. The family says the movie is not a true reflection of what happened on the day of the tragedy and the subsequent trial. The film titled Oscar Pistorius, The Blade Runner Killer, is a gross distortion of the findings of the court. Oscar was subjected to a month-long psychological evaluation which was insisted upon by the prosecution. The psychological evaluation of Oscar was undertaken by leading minds in the field, the statement reads. Oscar was subjected to in-depth assessments and ongoing tests almost daily for a month long. At no stage was Oscar found to have the mind of a killer, the statement reads.